everybody, welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be a weight loss update. So I wanted to share with you all what worked for me this year and what I intend to do next year. So I will link the video that I did last year in the card above and down below so that if you want to know, you know, how I did as well based on what I wanted to do and what actually happened, you can compare. I did lose weight this year and I'm really excited to say that. When I filmed my video from 2018 going into 2019, my heaviest weight was 278 pounds. So on my wedding day, I was in the 270s, I was bloated, and I was just unhappy because my dress ended up splitting. And I blamed myself because I felt like when I bought the dress earlier that year, it was too big, and for the dress to be too tight and end up splitting because of dress error and maybe weight gain, it really put me in a place to where I decided I needed to focus on getting my health in order. Also, I shared that I'd been denied for life insurance, and that really hurt my feelings, but by the grace of God, this coming year, I will be able to have life insurance. I have lost weight, and me losing weight is not a result of that, but my insurance provider through my job is what changed, and basically they've decided that they need to cover everybody at a certain amount regardless of their build, and so they're not making you go through the evidence of insurability stage anymore like they used to. And so I'm really thankful for that, but I still want to get the weight down some more just for health reasons and to feel better and to just look more confident and feel more confident. So starting off the year, I was in the 270s, and I lost about 25 pounds by March, and I was in the 250s. I was doing really well as far as eating right, working out consistently, and that was really working for me. Of course, my birthday came around, and I kind of fell off the wagon. My scale broke, and I stopped weighing myself. In September of this year, I weighed myself on a brand new scale, and to my dismay, I had gotten back up to 267 pounds, which was basically about 11 pounds away from my heaviest weight, and I couldn't believe it. I had been eating a lot, but I had been active the same. You know, I've been doing Zumba this year about 2 to 4 times a week. I don't really skip the gym unless I have my menstrual cycle and I'm just not up for the gym or moving for that matter. So when I realized that I gained that weight, I started tracking what I ate, I started eating healthier again, and I continued working out and I pushed myself a little more, and then I was able to get back down to the 250. So right now, the day I'm recording this video, I am in the middle of the 250s. And the holidays are near, and you know, obviously the holidays come and it's like birthday time. You end up eating and drinking and being merry with your family and friends. But in the back of my mind, I'm not concerned about it because I'm going to enjoy that time because it only does come twice a year for Christmas and Thanksgiving. So my update as far as did I lose the weight is yes, I lost some weight. I am starting out smaller than I was on my wedding day for 2020 and closing the year off in a good place. As far as goals for the next year, I really would love to see myself lose 40 pounds and get back down to the low 200s because I just felt like my curves and my mommy body were a little bit better at that size, and so that is my focus. Another goal for me is to do more weightlifting and strength training exercises, whether it be with the HIIT cardio, where you're doing the lunges and the jumps and the weightlifting with light weights, but lots of repetition, or if it really means like I'm in the gym with my husband and my mother-in-law actually lifting weights. I feel like in the past, those sort of classes that incorporated toning actually helped my body sculpt much nicer than just doing cardio classes. Zumba is not going anywhere. If y'all follow me on Instagram, Facebook, or look on my community tab here, you see that I do a lot of Zumba, and that is where my heart is. But I realized that I'm starting to plateau. So towards the end of the year, I started incorporating light weights in my Zumba classes to continue to give me that push. And I've noticed that my arms are starting to tone up a little more. So I plan to do more of that. As far as eating, that is my biggest problem. It's always been my biggest problem. I'm an emotional eater. I'm a stress eater. And I think with that, you just have to no, everything needs to come in moderation. I just think it has to be a lifestyle change or I'm not gonna stick to it, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna put myself in a place where I'm beating myself up for eating to celebrate, you know, Christmas, Thanksgiving, my anniversary with my family, because that is what you do. You know, you work hard so that you can play hard. I feel great ending off the year here. I am gonna try to do more updates around my weight loss journey, and I'm gonna film a video or videos for you with items that I use for my weight loss journey. If you're trying to lose weight too, please let me know. We can keep each other accountable here on YouTube. And everybody has a different weight loss experience. Some people have diabetes. Some people haven't had kids. Some people are very active and play sports. Some people are apple-shaped. Some people are pear-shaped. Some people have had C-sections. Some people have not. So I find it really motivating to find influencers or real people that look similar to you that want to get healthy so that y'all can kind of be on that train together. Because if you're looking at someone that looks nothing like you and you're striving to be that, it can be quite discouraging because it's not realistic. Also, the same thing with like fad diets and trying different pills and things like that. Everything that works for one person may not work for you. So the biggest thing that I've learned is you have to make it a lifestyle. So I hope you all enjoyed this update. I look forward to keeping y'all informed on what's going on with me. Let me know what your fitness goals are for the new year, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.